Welcome to the Applied Research Associates YouTube channel. This channel is designed to provide both information and perspective on challenges and solutions in and around both physical and cybersecurity, and to educate you on ARA's complete suite of services around one of the major drivers of policy in the federal government, the Interagency Security Committee, or ISC. Our topic today is an aspect of the ISC that causes a great deal of confusion and concern, the Facilities Security Committee. Now, whenever you hear committee, reactions can be mixed. Many see committees as inconvenient and sometimes unnecessary busy work. And when you add in multiple agencies with differing missions sharing the same space that ultimately have to come to a consensus, learning to manage expectations and achieve tangible results is critical to success. Now, within the context of the ISC, a Facility Security Committee, or FSC, is a body of representatives that make security-related decisions for federal facilities in a reoccurring meeting format. The representatives come from each federal tenant that occupies space in the facility and pays rent. Now, their vote will dictate the overall facility risk acceptance and, more importantly, the level of countermeasures that will be approved to mitigate that risk. Now, a facility can take many forms, from a single-tenant building to a sprawling multi-tenant campus that encompasses dozens of agencies. Also, most FSC members are not security experts, making agreement on overall security matters and funding even more challenging. Now, the ISC has highlighted the overall process within the document Risk Management Process for Federal Facilities, Appendix D. But as with all policy, there is a great deal of latitude on exactly how it is applied to a real-world situation. ARA has engaged the expertise of Mark Strickland, a veteran of the General Services Administration and the author and creator of the ISC Facility Security Committee Policy Guidance. Mr. Strickland literally wrote the book on the FSC. Let ARA's experience help you navigate the complex implementation of your Facility Security Committee by attending one of our Risk Management Process classroom sessions or one of our convenient webinars. No matter what your security issue is, we can help. Our next video segment will discuss facility security levels, and we hope you'll join us. For more information, visit us at www.ara.com/ISC or email us at isc@ara.com. Thank you.